Good morning, kids. It is wartime. It is Sunday morning. I hope you are all as relaxed as I am, and let's get into this, because my blue team wants to kill Santa Claus. Oops. You go there. You go there. It's going to be so nice once I get Magni leveled up and added to this group. Speed it up just a little bit. Oh, that's a dandy start. Oh my word. So if I make the match on the right, then the blue will drop down. I'll be able to make the match under Melisandre. But if I make this match, I'm hoping to bring more blues to the... Of course not. Oh, dear. It's going to be one of those games, is it? Okay, let's try. Come on. Oh, yeah. Set Santa off in the meantime, too, right? Of course. I think this is the proper move. Make that match. Oh, nice cascade. Yeah, that really sucks, but nobody else is. So, Krampus. Let's get Kunchin up and going. And we're going to go down this side. Yep. We can get Santa out of the way, but I want to start working on him. Good. Now I've got this whole side I can ghost. Not worried about that. Get this. Right. And don't get me wrong, Heimdall's great. Heimdall is extremely good. However, Heimdall, if I remember the stats correctly, has the lowest chance of revive. Now, he has that overheal, which is a pain in the backside, but it's nowhere near as deadly in the long term, in my opinion, as revive. So I'm not going to say I, you know, take it lightly or anything like that, but compared to Mother North, his percentage just isn't there. So I would, at the very least, say that I can breathe a little easier with Heimdall versus Mother North. I hope that makes sense to you guys. The two or three that are watching. Okay, so. That should be it. Good. All right. Just out of curiosity. I will be back in a moment. All right, who do I want? This is an interesting team. Purple team, so I can use the Titan or the Minion Killer. All right, so Grimble. Say shut. Let's do him and let's get Regard in there. There we go. Yep. Apparently they want him. Well, we can make this work. Yep. Oh. Apparently my breakfast is being burnt. Let's try this. There we go. That should, good, okay. No, I have no idea what this music is. Okay, I'm gonna deliberately get her to go. There we go. Power up. There we go. Goes that. Right. Power up. Lose the bonuses.
Sundays are meant to take it easy. Relax with 88.3.
All right. Oh, there we go. Perfect. All right. Let's go back to it. Okay, so we will use an off team because who are we gonna use? Really? We're gonna rainbow? All right. All right, I'll try it. This could work. Just got bad for them. Cool. Hey, all right, everybody's back. That's a lot of blues. Oh, I see. Some of them doubled up on blue. Oh, no. Okay. We're going to use the green team. And we're just going to... Where are you? There you are. And there. Okay. Yeah, I think that's going to be the get rid of some of these. There we go. Goodbye, Melisandre. Pop that. Yep. Lovely. Okay. This and this. Right. Goodbye, Catalin. Goodbye, Vivica. This is done. All right. I'm gonna go with the yellow team. Try that. That helps. That helps. Certainly helps. Let's do this. Vivica's up and going again. I'm actually gonna let Justice kill himself. Oh. Interesting. Why didn't that? All right, fine. We'll just do it with tiles. I can do that. I have that ability. There we go. Huh. I wonder what happened there. Modified blue team and go after Manigold again. I'm not sure I can get him without that ability. Who have I got left, actually? Oh, what do we got? 96 and 48. So 44 or 45, and honestly, I think this might be an easier team. Well, they're fully max. That's pretty good. 21, 22 level. Who have I got? I could do a modified blue team. How do we deal with Talaria, though? Actually, we could do it that way. Sorry, I'm just you. Let's give this a whirl. Yeah. Let's try. Okay. That certainly helps a lot. This is going to be fun. Oh. Oh, all right, kids. That is all for me. What do we got here? We're up to, we've overtaken them now. 778. All right. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment. I look forward to bringing you some new videos in the weeks to come. Talk to you later. Bye.